Good morning, guys. What's poppin'? Today is July 4th, and we did not do this on purpose. Just realized what we had on. But I wanted to shout out my bro over at PVO Apparel. Positive vibes only. This cute little set. I think, I had to put my, my undergarment out so I can smooth this bad boy out. But your girl done gained a little weight too, so, but it's all good. I like my set. I should have got a different color too. I probably should have got blue. That would have been fine. And then I love Tyski's set. So we're getting ready to take pictures for the gram, and we'll be right back. So, we just got done taking pictures, but I don't like how it looks about ours. And that's only because I didn't gain so much weight. So, I'm going to, my allergies. I'm going to change real quick, get Kyra all done up. Hey, mama. Say hey, everybody. Say good morning. You ready to go get some breakfast? Yes. So we're going to go get some breakfast. He just looks so good in it. So thank you, Dante, PVO Apparel. They are not sponsoring this, but we're going to support. And I have my unique souls lip gloss. Hey, jiggle, 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 jiggle. I know she's killing your neck.
She really is.
So, I have changed. Here goes Bun. Don't she look so cute? Yeah. Get off the mirror, girl. So, we're getting ready to go eat breakfast, and then we'll decide from there where we're going first and stuff like that. So, stay tuned. Where are you going, honey? Kyra, where are we going? Mommy. Where are we going? Uh-huh. We're going there. Ferris wheel. She's got that little barking chase. She wanted the whole Paw Patrol, but we said no. You're going up. Oh, we're in the sky.
That was a smaller roller coaster. Sit down.
I
want
to sit down.
Come on, you sit up here with me.
I want to sit down, Mommy. I'm chasing sit down, Mommy. Chasing sit down, Mommy. Chasing lay down. Chasing lay down.
Chasing lay down?
Okay. Yeah.
So I wonder where they went.
Hold on.
I don't know. Okay.
Probably towards
the bridge.
I've seen that too. Y'all, it's huge. Show me how big the... Okay. This is Broadway. This is, all of this is Broadway. And it's got different shops and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. If you haven't been to Myrtle, if you have, then you know how big it is.
You see that helicopter?
Where do you see a helicopter?
Where is it? Oh, right there.
I see it. Oh, that's a helicopter.
So we have no idea where they went.
Where did they go?
They're right there.
Oh.
They're right there.
Hey, people.
I had a cop tell them to look up.
Oh, it's too late now. By the time you call, we're going to be down.
There
got my sister and her boo.
Go down.
All right, y'all. So we're back from the boardwalk. From Broadway. It was just too hot out there, y'all. At first it was cool, and then, So Tyski, it's about boy, please. Ain't nobody looking at you.
Let me show my goodies.
Nobody looking at you. My goodies.
Not my goodies. My goodie, my goodies, not my goodies.
Sierra, if you need somebody to perform with you.
So it's about 12 o'clock. We went around what time, babe? 10?
Yeah.
So we stayed out there for about a good 2 hours. My sister and her boo is chilling out for about an hour or hour or two. We're getting ready to go to the pool. I'm hoping that maybe we could spend 30 minutes or an hour with Kyra. And then I'll take her back up here, get her showered, and lay her down. So, yeah. Yeah, I see the fish. What's that? An octopus?
Yes, yeah,
it's
octopus.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Look at that. It's an octopus. Daddy, you check that.
Look at the pirate. Look. Look at her. Look at the pirate. She don't care about the pirate. Here, Buck. There's some more fish and stuff over here. Look. Look. Look at the... What's this, a chameleon? Look at the chameleon.
Where are they?
Where is it?
It's right here.
It's not a fish.
It's not a fish, but it's a chameleon.
It's a
chameleon. It can swim.
Can it? For real?
Yeah.
I never knew that.
There you go. Come on, this way. Let's go this way.
Oh, look at the pig. On the end, y'all. Oh, look at the penguins. They chilling.
They love penguins.
Hey, Levi. Okay, shake it.
He's shaking.
Why don't we look so serious? That's kind of cool, though, that they could... We have to come back when they open back up, because there's a lot of tunnels and stuff that they can't go through right now. Oh, look at the lobster. Big homie chilling. By himself.
Hey! Hey!
You see the one over here, Bubba? You see that one?
Yes, I see it.
You pick her up so she can see me.
Look at them.
Shrimp. And the crab.
Oh, wow. What is that?
It's a crab.
If I see that in the sea, I'm running. I ain't got that to do. I'd be the number one to touch it, too.
Hello. Hello, fishies.
Yeah.
Look at the fishies.
I see.
Hello, fishies.
What's that right there? Seahorses?
Hello, horses. Hello, horses. Hello, horses.
What is that?
Hello.
Oh, that's a catfish.
Stingray.
Staying down here too long.
Hello.
I said, I ain't staying down here too long.
Who's
I don't like seeing sharks. They freak me out.
There's a red lionfish.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Let's go see the shark. And get this over with.
Hello.
Dory.
Little fishies.
ain't got this to do, honey. Look, babe, look up. Oh, they're all around. Woo, that scared me. Keep walking, baby. Keep walking. You'll see some more fish. Oh, look at the fish! How long is this going on for? That's crazy. This is a big tank. Not as big as the one in Baltimore, though, I'll tell you that. He coming to eat. Then can reach it.
Look at this shirt. Look at this shirt. He's friendly.
Oh, look. Big chilling. He said, "Don't come over here."
She likes to hide. If you don't see her, just ask the educator to pull her out. Why not turn your flashlight?
I'm gonna. Daddy,
I don't like the way he looking. Let it go. I am not dinner.
He's looking at you,
boo. Oh, shit. I am not dinner.
She looks pink and juicy.
Tyson, shut up. Look at the ears. Oh, that's cool. They just chilling. Yeah. Ella got messed up in the ocean. That's all it took.
Shark gone.
Mr. Shark had to stop right there. The car said, "Where you going?
Where you going? Where you are? Where you going at the bus?"
The old wife? Oh no, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
That's what this place called. Old cheese. Wife. Even the fish, they is eating that up, whatever is in that food. Smell like booty.